Well, first of all, this election is more than Herschel Walker. This election is about the people. And I said this.